Add a sphere and tap into edit mode. Select the bottom vertex and set it as the origin. Alt G to reset the location. Tap into edit mode again and select the top vertex. Press R for proportional editing. G Z to bring it up a tad and W shade smooth. In shading, create a new material. Add an image texture and browse for a tileable image. Go to UV editing tab. Select these edges. Press W to mark seam and U to unwrap. In the UV editing panel, press L on the egg body and R90 to rotate it. Get the top and bottom UV islands. Press SZ0 to collapse and G to move to a white spot. While still selected, go to the viewport and press H to hide them to avoid any accidental modification. Now before proceeding, make sure the proportional editing is turned off. Now in UV editing panel, find the face that is almost a square. Press 2 for edge selection. Select them one by one and press SZ0 to straighten them out. Press 3 and select the face. W and follow active quads and R180 in my case. Press S to scale it while looking at the seam until it matches. Alt-right click on the neighboring rings and scale in the UV editing panel as required. Remember, you can hold down the shift while scaling for accuracy. Add two array modifiers and apply them by converting to mesh. Tap into edit mode, press P to separate by loose parts. Center the origins manually for all 16 eggs, or use the free TidyMonkey add-on in the description, which will also identify the bottom vertex, which you can use as the point of origin. In the shading tab, shift A to add a color ramp and set it to constant. And add a couple of colors. Add an object info node and connect the random parameter to the ramps factor. The similar mesh button will find all objects with the same number of vertices and can be useful for this scenario. Control L to link materials. You can control the probability weight of the color by changing the area size in the color ramp. If you wish, you may adjust the top and bottom UV islands. Select the faces. Press U to unwrap again. Go to the UV editing, G to move, S to scale, and R to rotate exactly like in the viewport. Thank you for watching and happy Easter!